Jace. Jace. The wish to bring you back.
You could have had anything else in the world, and you chose me.
I don't want anything else in the world.
Bringing people back, there's always a consequence.
Not this time. This is a miracle. Okay, it's a gift granted by the angel. I want you. I love you.
Would you jump if I tell you you can never lose? Empty house, glass walls, caving through the roof.
I love you, Clary.
Mama told me not to play with glass when I was young. Held on tight.
I'll love you until I die.
My hands to come undone.
Broke my skin, and if broke my heart, broke there's a life after this, I'll love you then, too.
Is it nothing new? Is it nothing to you? Shackled to the back of your head, boy. Hoping you will fall down into me. Crash into me. Won't you love me now? Love me now, it's all broken, unspoken. Just breathe me in, taste me on your lips. You can let me go if you need to let me go.
Are we too late?
No. No, if he'd raised the angel, we'd know it. We'd beat him here. We can stop him.
I'm sorry, son. I had to. Oh.
Alexander, you okay?
His pair of a Tyrone.
It's... Jace!
Dead.
How it can change.
Clarissa, I'm sorry.
It's
I had no choice. The two of you together are too dangerous.
The game isn't for me. It's for you, Clary. The kiss that will set them free is the kiss you most desire. I suggest you move quickly. Once the vines reach their necks, the boys will be dead, dead, dead.
Jace is wrong. This is exactly like middle school.
Clary, just kiss me so we can go home.
Why are the vines still here?
Why do you think?
I did what you asked.
I don't wanna leave here without you.
You can fool yourself, but not the Vitus Veritas.
I don't wanna lose part of me.
This means nothing. Sorry, I didn't mean to spook you.
You can see me.
Of course I can see you. Somewhere.
I can feel it rising. No, I don't think
no,
so.
No, I do. I definitely do. I. You're Chase, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm Chase.
I'm Clary.
Tattoos on your neck.
This is where we come alive.